Well, a very good evening to you on what is pretty close to an ideal evening for football. There is barely a cloud evident. The world and his wife have gone to great lengths to be here for a match of great consequence and massive interest in these parts. Barely a breath of wind, so the football has no excuses for not being at its very best. The teams I know are pumped for this. They are fantastic scenes in the stands. There is a great sense of drama here, a great sense of excitement and expectation. And we have in front of us this gloriously imposing arena, absolutely picture perfect for a game of this nature. We have already started here. Jim, which player is best equipped for this game?
Yeah, Gerard Piqué. He's just about the toughest opponent you can...
Luis Suarez! Well, that's caused a worry or two.
Suarez certainly could have and should have made more of that.
Semedo cuts it out.
And here's Suarez. Now it's Griezmann. It's Griezmann! Suarez has a goal!
Good try. The outcome could so easily have been different.
Yeah, he may have snatched it down a bit, even though it was quite close.
Vidal. Griezmann, if you have just joined us, well, you've missed no goals. Ball's loose, who's getting there?
Arthur trying to get there.
He's got away. Well, the ball's come loose and the chase is on. Messi. Some good work on the right flank. Now, what's next? Foot in. Luis Suarez, and here's the chance to counter, and he's shown him a Griezmann! Goal! Barcelona!
Barcelona are really pouncing on any stray passes in midfield. We're talking seconds from interception to the back of the net. It's counter-attacking heaven.
Barcelona take the lead.
Still a fragile lead, though. They can't afford to sit on this.
Hoists it forward. Forward pass. Luis Suarez. Shoots!
Back at that, that's how you play on the counter. Quick and decisive and ruthless with the finish. I thought it was a stunning, stunning breakaway. Well, they're very much the better team at the moment, Peter, and no doubt we'll be looking to cause even more damage.
Vidal. That's a promising ball. Got a sight of goal here. Suarez has a goal! Vidal. And here's Suarez. Room has a hit! And more and more and more! And they're at it again in double quick time!
What about that, Jim Beglin?
Yeah, it looks simple, Peter, but it requires intelligent use of space and good understanding to pull it off.
And the half-time whistle goes. As easy as 1-2-3, it really has been that straightforward halfway through the match, but very little to suggest that perhaps will change into the second half.
This looks well and truly sewn up already, Peter, but please feel free to forget what I've just said if there's a spectacular turnaround.
Barcelona have established themselves in a position of absolute supremacy. An action-packed 45 minutes, and they have raced into a three-goal lead. The action has already resumed here. He's left his man. Has a hit! And yes, it's there! Yet another goal in an awesome performance. They are in complete charge.
That always looked the likely outcome.
Well, considering he has a bit of a shoot-on-sight policy, he was the one player that should have been picked up then. It was both careless and costly for Milan City.
Longley.
Vidal. And it's Griezmann. Referee's given a throw. He's got it on the right now. What's on? Gets away from his opponent. It's got through to him. Chance! No mistake! And still they continue with the onslaught.
It's part of the game, Peter. It has to get ruthless. Sympathy just doesn't play a part.
Barcelona tear their opponents apart once again. They are utterly ruthless.
No doubt as to who has the momentum here now. The only doubt is how many is coming.
And here's Suarez. Suarez just doesn't give up. You just know he'll be in there again before long.
Oh, look, his determination needed to be greater than the obstacle he was faced with, and it wasn't.
For a change in personnel, Barcelona have a goal, but it's hard to see it as anything much more than a consolation.
Plays it through.
Griezmann. And a header! No joy, but a decent try.
Oh, I'm not sure what he had in mind, and I don't think he knew either.
It's Griezmann. Away from immediate danger. Now it's Messi. Griezmann has a pop! And he's there to clear it. Messi gets it back. Griezmann. Promising move that, good inroads into enemy territory, but no joy. And he's cut it out.
shot!
It's bounced out!
5 minutes left on the clock.
Messi.
Now it's Luis Suarez.
Surely
Griezmann!
Oh, denied at the last.
Messi standing over it. Vidal.
Goes for goal!
He scores!
Well, just another one to add to what has already been an incredible haul.
Listen, when you're on an invitation to improve your goal difference, weighs off.
Longley,
Jordi Alba,
and it's Griezmann.
Messi.
Suarez is flagged offside.
And that's it.
The demolition, destruction, annihilation. They simply ran away with it. Which will have you reflect on what we've seen.
But this is a good win for me. They know they've got the organisation and the discipline.